Let's check on European markets first. They are hitting record highs as the unexpectedly strong revenue forecasts from U.S. chip giant NVIDIA overnight lifted sentiment across global markets. Upbeat earnings from several firms also providing more fuel to the rally. Not even data showing Germany's economic downturn deepened in February due to a sharp deterioration in manufacturing is dampening the mood. As for Wall Street, futures for the S&P 500 are up 1.3%, while contracts tied to the tech-heavy Nasdaq jumped more than 2% thanks to the boost from NVIDIA. On the data front, weekly jobless claims are on tap.
Here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of NVIDIA. Its booming demand for its AI chips propelled the company's total revenue to rise by a whopping 265% from a year ago. NVIDIA shares popped 14% in the pre-market. Also in focus, shares of Rolls-Royce after the British aerospace group more than doubled its annual profit in 2023 and forecasts further momentum this year. Rolls-Royce shares last traded higher by over 8%. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of Nestle after the company reported lower than expected full-year sales as inflationary pressures weighed on consumer demand. The food giant shares fell 4%.
NVIDIA's blowout outlook gave a boost to tech stocks in Asia, lifting markets in the region to positive territory Thursday. Japan's Nikkei 225 hit its highest level ever, surpassing a record set during the 1980s bubble economy. Applause rang out across a Tokyo trading floor as investors shrugged off data showing a further contraction in factory activity in January. Elsewhere in Asia, the Hong Kong Hang Seng rose 1.5%, while the Kospi Index climbed 0.4%. That's after the Bank of Korea maintained the view it was premature to discuss any interest rate cuts as it held its benchmark rate unchanged as expected. Here at home, the PSE index inched up to close back above the 6,900 level.
With respect to the value turnover, it remains tepid. It hasn't passed 5 billion the last time I checked. So value turnover is still tepid, implying that, you know, many investors are still on the sidelines. With respect to support and resistance levels, we see the market establishing an immediate support at its 10-day exponential moving average. So that is its dynamic support, and it's an immediate support. The major support for the market is set at 6,700, whereas the major resistance is set at 7,000.